This park will be torn down after it was damaged in last night's storm. There were several feet of water on the roof of this building on Burnet Road. That's just south of 183. The roof over parts of the building collapsed. A structural engineer condemned a portion of it. Water restoration crews are already tearing out carpet and walls. Part of the building will have to be torn down and rebuilt.